Welcome back to Kat's Kitchen and welcome to another episode of my Dutch Bros Like Kat series. In this series, we're recreating all of the Dutch Bros drink menu items so you can learn how to make your absolute favorite Dutch Bros drinks at home for half the price. Today's recipe we're gonna make is a Freedom Black Tea. This drink is seriously so easy to make at home. Once you have the syrups, it's just adding everything to a cup. So let's get started. Ingredients you'll need: some ice, since we're doing an iced tea. And the three syrups you need are the Torani raspberry syrup, Torani vanilla, and Torani blue raspberry syrup. Dutch Bros uses the Torani brand of syrups, so if you're using these Torani flavors, you're gonna get the exact same flavor that Dutch Bros offers. I do have sugar-free versions of each of these, that's just my preference, but you can use the regular versions of each one if you prefer. And then I have some unsweetened black tea. This is the pure leaf unsweetened black tea. So this drink, exactly how I'm making it today, is 0 grams of added sugars. But again, feel free to use regular sugar syrups if you prefer. You could also make your own black tea at home using black tea bags, steep them in some hot water, let it cool, keep that in the fridge, and then you can just have tea that way. Let's get into the recipe. It's so simple. The Freedom tea, or the Freedom flavor, is vanilla with blue raspberry. So I'm gonna do about half a tablespoon of each of those. Sugar-free vanilla going in. Use regular if you want. And I don't know if you noticed, but it's red, white, and blue. Cute, right? So cute. Sugar-free blue ras going in. And then going in with the unsweetened black tea, because this drink just has a raspberry syrup drizzle over the top. And I asked Dutch Bros what that meant, like what is the drizzle over the top? And they said, we just pour the raspberry syrup at the end. So that's what we're gonna do. This is what the drink looks like already, with the vanilla and the blue raspberry. And we're just gonna top it off with a little bit of the raspberry syrup to complete the red, white, and blue Freedom black tea. And ta-da, just like that. So simple. I am gonna mix this just so I get the flavors all mingling together. You could use green tea instead of black tea. You can use lemonade. You can use lemon lime soda, sparkling water. Honestly, whatever base you want. Taste test of the Freedom black tea. Mm-hmm. Oh my word. Ah, that is so good. Wow. It's been a while since I've had this one. Delish. Mm-hmm. Oh man, that's phenomenal. Thank you so much for the request, Avelia. So good. Delicious. And if you've never heard of Java Sock, there's sleeves that go on your iced drinks to keep the drink colder longer so then the ice won't melt. And they have fun 4th of July patriotic socks, in case you didn't know. This would be the perfect time to get one so you can have it until 4th of July. I think I'm gonna go with, I think this one's my fave. This one's my fave of all of them. Keeps your hands warm, drink cold. Ugh, this one's so yum. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. I'll link the Java socks below and my code for them in case you're interested. But Freedom black tea, delightful. And again, no sugar in this if you're using sugar-free syrups and unsweetened tea. So easy. Save your money, make your own Dutch Bros drinks at home. I hope you enjoyed this recipe, and I hope it inspired you to start making some of your favorite Dutch Bros drinks at home so you can save your money and enjoy your favorite beverages every single day. Let me know if there's a Dutch Bros recipe you want me to recreate at home, and I will add it to my list, and I will see you in the next video. Mwah. Got a blast.